also want to show you here, if you don't have the shower curtain rings, you can use a paper clip. And I've been using these for a lot of years. Just use the wire that comes off of your alligator clip. Keep it long and clean the insulation off of it. Use it to tie to your paper clip, and that makes just an excellent slide also for on your cheater. And the weight of this and the movement of the boat against the water will just take it right down to depth. And so you can put them in the rod holder and snug your salmon rods up until they have a real good bow in them, so they'll pop up and help set the hook on the release, and you'll do real well. So good luck.